That's what gets me up in the morning. That's what keeps my team going, because we know that many of our community are still being targeted. Speaking to one of our partners on this weekend who had an incident of anti-trans hatred. And that gets me so fired up, like I said. And it makes me realize that we need to continue to push. We need to continue to work to support our community and help them to feel safe and to feel welcome. Okay.